Hello, ma'am. I'm the man you hit on his bike. It was August 16th. Yeah, that day changed my life. I was riding home from work, not knowing what's in store. Clear skies, fun ride. I just couldn't ask for more. Not sure why you cut me off. Maybe you didn't see me, maybe you really thought you had the time to cross. Believe me, I remember seeing your truck. It was sitting right in front of me. I slammed on my brakes, hear the tires skid under me. It was too late on that day, there was no luck for me. We collide in the ride, just ended so suddenly. Hit the ground so hard, screaming out in pain, thinking why would you do this? What the fuck, are you insane? Paramedics then arrived, saying life's star on the way. I try to climb at first, they say that is not okay, but there is just no way. I can't afford to pay. They load me up with morphine, then I slowly drift away. What?
Police tell Eyewitness News the pickup cut in front of the motorcycle, then struck the truck.
Next few months was a blur. Couldn't even speak any words. I had fentanyl on the daily. Got my memory so hazy. Had my family, friends, and lady all explain what occurred. They told me when I hit, broke my collarbone, my shoulder and my ribs. That took me back a bit. But what messed me up the most was they didn't think I'd live. You see, on the eighth day, cardiac arrest. Died multiple times, couldn't imagine the stress that my parents must have felt, seeing their son go through hell. They wishing they could help, cause things were not going well. I got shipped down to the Bronx to get the ECMO treatment. They put me on a vent so I could keep on breathing. Had to relearn to speak, had to relearn to breathe. Had to get my mind right, cause I wouldn't accept defeat. I was gonna make it, things were on the right path. I could finally start to talk, make jokes, and even laugh. But I couldn't leave my bed, watch the holidays pass. I know I needed out, and I needed out fast. 12/20/18, the day I got out. Still couldn't walk, but had my family around. Then I talked to cops to see what you were charged with. Improper left turn? What? Aw, shit. What the fuck is that? A slap on the wrist? If I didn't know any better, I'd be slapping this chick. I had scars all on my body and anger in my mind. When the paper asked for comments, you just declined? Not even a fucking sorry, my bad. Didn't mean it. My life will never be the fucking same. Believe it, I don't wanna sound too bitter or come off like I'm attacking. I just wish this whole fucking thing had never happened. But life goes on and I'm thankful I'm still around. Thankful for my friends and my family that held me down. Times were more than hard, but they seem to be getting better. I just hope one day you get to hear this letter. I'm out.